Welcome back, GMB Nation. This is your host, GMB Creates, aka GMB Reacts. And this is a late night reaction to my girl, you know what I'm saying, YouTuber crush, DJ Emilio Dabo. You already know what time it is. Dabo, Quavo, all set. Woo, woo. Nah, but let's go on to get in today's video. I've been off, man. I've been on my YouTube vacation for the longest, but let's get into why do women part two. I already seen part one. Go check out the previous video to that, but this is part two.
No.
I'm the match. Right. I the match.
Come here, see.
So, hey, this is my YouTube channel now. Hey, it's all your life. Let's get it cracking.
Mixed up, and you just might get a remix. Pop your hands and see me mixed up, and you just might get a remix.
I need me a green screen. That is factual. I'm gonna give me a green screen.
Welcome to
the mashup.
Now you gotta say it like you care.
I got you.
One more time. Welcome to
the Avery Show featuring the mashup, you know.
Yep.
She said. Anyways, welcome to the mashup TV. Today we have our guest. Today we have my best friend here as a guest star. For how long?
Probably like 11.
It's been like 20 years. Dang.
That's pretty long. 11 years though.
11
years? I'm about to say 20 years. What, y'all met in the womb or something?
OMG.
Y'all come out the same womb, my big fella? Like 20 years? You not even that old, is she? I'm 20 years old. Dang. Came out the womb talking to this.
What? How you doing, little man? Hey, I'm doing good. You already know what time it is.
Best friendship. So, last week I posted a video doing the Why Do Women Challenge.
I know y'all had peeped my dude right here. I know y'all peeped my dude in the corner right here. Hold on real quick. Let me get back to that real quick. Hold on real quick.
So,
I know y'all had peeped my dude drinking that water real quick because he was a little thirsty, you know what I'm saying? You gotta quench your thirst when you're around a lovely looking female like that. You already know what time it is with that. You already know what time it is. You know what I'm saying? Miss Lady right here, looking pretty, looking beautiful. Let's get into it.
Last week I posted a video doing the Why Do Women Challenge.
I gotta be smooth with it. My bad.
Today we're gonna be doing the part two. Why do men get women? All right, first question. Why do men brag about what they have? Materials.
Material-wise.
To get women, if you do that.
Dress up, you know, the more stuff, it makes you more interesting. It's like, hey, say I'm Avery. But if I add an adjective in front of it, like, hey, I'm Avery with a nice car, a nice whip, and nice dress, come on. You know?
Okay,
so you think that's
okay,
to, like,
big fella.
A woman?
It's just, hey, it's just like writing a paragraph. Need more action in your words to make people catch your attention.
Man, this man talking like he on that website. What's that website called? Blackpeoplemeet.com.
You know, I gotta wear blue, walking in blue all day. You know.
Avery, you don't even know.
Other girls
will
weave.
This man be talking like he write for blackpeoplemeet.com.
Not comfortable with our hair. It's just that sometimes you want to switch it up.
Oh, yeah.
Like the same reason why y'all wear a hat. Why y'all get haircuts.
You gotta get haircuts. Look.
I don't know what time it is. I got a haircut still in my head because I'm still flossing on
my
head.
Why do guys want to get in a relationship so fast?
Miss Lady. Hold on a second, let me get into your ear real quick. let me get into your ear real quick, because I'm gonna need you to listen to this real quick. I'm gonna have to expose us real quick. I'm gonna have to expose us, man, because we already know what time it is. Y'all don't know what time it is. Y'all probably do know what time it is, but let me tell you. Miss Lady, I'm gonna tell you this one time and one time only. We get a relationship fast because we catch feelings fast. Okay? We catch feelings fast. You can ask any man, if they see an attractive woman on sight, they smashing. On sight. On sight. Unless they like really holy, thou art, thou shall not, you know what I'm saying? That's the only reason why. Any man in their right mind catch feelings and want to smash on sight. On sight. That's the reason why we want to get a relationship so fast. We want to get a relationship so fast because we want to get in a relationship. In between. Let me shut up. I'll get a little, you know what I'm saying? I'll get a little too explicit for YouTube. I forgot this is YouTube. I forgot. You know what I'm saying? This might be YouTube, but I had to express my opinion. I had to express my opinion, Miss Lady. And I'm gonna need you. I need you to know the reason why we get caught. Coming to America, it's called soy. What do you call that joint? Sorry, I'm rubbing my eye too much. Sowing your royal oats. Let me shut up, man. It's too much.
You can have. If you're friends, you can't get mad if someone is giving away their goodies to another friend because y'all are just friends. I'm not about to be sharing my goodies. Else too. Like, that's unfair. And plus, why do guys want to be friends with benefits? Why can't you just commit to one person and make it official with that one person and do whatever you're gonna do with that one person?
I mean, I'll let him answer first and then I'm gonna give mine. No. Let me say. My opinion on that would be, let me see what he got to say first.
Girls be asking questions like, how long does it take you to get into a relationship? And you be like, just met you. It's going to be like, depending on the person.
Why do I have to put a title on it, or why do I have to put a ring on it if you're already giving me what I want?
It's
not that. No, let's be real, that's how it is. Like, why would you buy the whole cow if you can get the milk for free? That was an old saying.
Ooh, okay, what the wisdom, okay. Half on myself, okay.
That's how I feel about with the whole friends with benefits thing. Like, that's why I would never be friends with benefits with someone, because they're never going to respect me enough to make it official. Actually
try
to pursue. Good answer, huh?
Good answer.
I know.
Thought about that.
Alright. Number one reason why people are friends with benefits is because of the entitlement. When you don't want the title, you just do what feels good to you. Now, that's not for every woman like yourself. You're a respectful young woman, so that's the reason why you feel as if you're entitled to something. But when somebody doesn't feel entitled to something, especially when both can agree that they don't feel entitled to a relationship and they just want the feeling of a relationship without the relationship, if that makes any sense, that's when this comes into place, you know? So it's more so of catching feelings without the title. I don't know if that makes sense to you, but it's hard to explain. It's really hard to explain. But all I can say is that's the reason why friends with benefits exist, mainly because of entitlement. You don't want to feel like you're rushing anything. You don't want to feel like you have to be in a relationship just to have sex, or, you know, be intimate is the proper word to use when I'm on YouTube, because you know how YouTube be. But you know, I ain't getting monetized for this video anyway, because I'm not even at 1,000 subscribers. But we on that way. We getting there. We up there. We getting there. But let me shut up and get back into the video. Yo, I got a good question. Why do women have a lot of guy friends? Let me answer that question. I was told women have a lot of guy friends to avoid the drama that their girlfriends bring to their friendship. Boom. That's the reason why girls have guy friends. Girls that have guy friends don't like drama. But another reason why girls have a lot of guy friends is because they do a lot of if you know what I mean.
Like, why the guy
a lot of fodding is being
another she's wifey material, right? She's such a good girl, but would never try to cover her.
I'm sleep.
Just keep you around.
What?
Are you serious? Said, like, are you serious? That's why guys do that? To keep you around?
Females are very being kept from where it's first on right. But you ain't see about me though. Females are really based off of what you say.
Talking
to someone for a whole year, mm-hmm. And they say this and that, mm-hmm. and they haven't like made like, hey, this is my girl, made no public announcement with you, mm-hmm. like this is my girlfriend, mm-hmm. like you single, and you treat him like a king, but he don't treat you like a queen or a girl that lets me stay with her, cooks my food, wash my clothes.
Low key, y'all look alike. I thought y'all were siblings. When you said that was your friend, I was like, that ain't your brother? Look like y'all came out the same womb.
You're never gonna have to cuff her though, right?
I ain't know.
That's why we don't do that stuff, because y'all are just gonna stick around because it's there, but you're never gonna feel the need to move forward and lick you because she's giving you everything you need. But you still gonna go mess around with other females and then just have that one there just because she's doing everything for you. And that's why. That's why women.
You don't give the goodies.
And you don't do all that wifey stuff for a man that's not gonna put a ring on it. Don't do that. I'm telling you.
Take the warning. He warned you. Take the warning. Heed the warning.
Why do men ask for a picture after the first day of getting your number?
Send me a pic.
Okay, that's a real good question. Alright. We ask for pictures to see how freaky I can get. Nah, for real. We got some pictures just to see like your body look like.
Okay, but if you saw me in the mall and you saw what my body looked like.
But this is a good reason why we would ask for a picture, because a picture says 1,000 words. That's just like a little romantic way of what that means. But real reason why we keep pictures. You ever heard of what do you call it? If you like it, take a picture. It'll last longer. That went over your head, didn't it? That went over some of y'all head. Some of y'all got it, but some of y'all just went over. Some of y'all got it.
With the name.
I guess, whatever.
That's why we
want the girls.
And then plus of what he said.
Why the girls always look for the guy who wants to commit.
That was a really dumb
thought. I don't know.
He just said, why do girls look for a guy who wants commitment? Okay, I'm going
to
speak on my behalf.
Was it in 2 months or a month of meeting?
That wasn't what you said at first.
I got to switch it up. Switch
it. Okay, I'm going to speak on my behalf. I'm not dating, I'm courting.
Courting?
So, if I'm talking to a guy, I see potential in us getting married.
Yeah.
No, I'm just saying. Look. No, but seriously, like.
Yo, DJ, you are super mature. You are super mature. Like, I can tell already. You're not gonna date no young guy. You're gonna date an older guy. When you get married, you're gonna date an older guy. Cause there's no way. People our age, they're not all of them, but most of them are at that level of mindset as you are. Cause you're talking like my mom's. With all due respect, that's a good thing. And like a semi-pushback as well. It's a pushback because you won't be able to talk to nobody young and get married to nobody young because you're way ahead of them in your mindset. You're more mature than them. You're more mature than me. I'm still childish. I'm still goofy, you know, so. And I'm 20, and you're like 22, 24, so. And, you know, I'm not that far behind you, so. And there's other people your age, you know what I'm saying, like 22, 24, you know. I think you said you was 20. I don't know how old you said you was. You said you was in your 20-something, but you're not even 25 yet, but still, though. Anybody in their 20s is thinking like me, you know. Everybody in their 20s still trying to get it in, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? If you really in that mindset and trying to get married, you're going to have to talk to somebody in their 30s. You have to go to the adult clubs. I'm talking about grown folk clubs. Not them clubs. The grown folks clubs where the jazz music be playing and they be sipping on Chardonnay and smoking cigars. On some Drake Take Care album type. But nah, that's crazy cause yeah, you ain't no dating the older guy. I can already tell.
You're just gonna waste time. Like, either date to break up or date to get married. And I choose to date to get married, so of course I'm gonna wanna talk to a guy that's looking for the same thing.
One women of your caliber, with all due respect, women of your caliber is a high standard. And that's why that's why most women of your mindset and caliber stay single a little bit longer, because of the men's mentality in your age group is young, dumb, and full of cum. That's the best way to explain it. So if you're looking for some, and that's not every guy in our age group, that's just most of the people I know in our age group. Like my cousin, he's like, my cousin like 26, 27, so, man, he's still out there trying to smash everything in the world. So, if you look at, it's grown folks doing the same thing, but still though, you have better chance with grown folks trying to court with somebody in the early 30s, mid 30s, you know, really trying to settle down. Versus somebody in their 20s. And it's just based on like what lifestyle they're living as well. Yeah, I could talk about this a lot, but let's live chat. Text me, DM me, or text me on Instagram, and let's live chat and talk about this a little bit more into detail, because this video will last an hour if I talk about this all day long. So it'd be best to actually live chat with you. I don't like texting them long paragraphs. I'd rather actually get on the phone and live chat. So yeah, let me know when you have time to live chat on Instagram, either one of these days throughout the week or preferably the weekend. Let me know. Let's get back into today's video.
Why do men think it's not manly to show their emotions?
Because, one, you're not gonna use that in an argument.
Yo, women always say that, but when a man is too, see, women like, when it comes to being emotional, the men can't be like that as much as women can. We can't use our emotions to win an argument like y'all can. It's something about like when a female gets emotional versus when a male gets emotional. And what they like, the old saying goes, if the woman isn't happy, no one is happy. So that's just like, that sums up pretty much why a woman should be more emotional than a man. Because if a man ain't happy, it don't matter. Because as long as the woman's happy, the man should be happy too. Because the woman gonna fix that for him, if you know what I mean. You know what I'm saying? I need to stop being nasty, bro. The boy crying like Drake. Oh, sweet. What is y'all eating? Carrots? God. You see how hard she bit into that thing? She said, ow.
The less interest females show in a guy, really, the more they want to be with you. Come on, you're speaking on behalf of all men.
Oh, I slapped my dog. I slapped slap my dog for a Klondike bar. I have done it before. Bah! Show her.
Bah! Let y'all know, in this alpha male world, y'all are gazelles, and we are the lions. The more you run for us, the more we want you.
I learned my lesson.
Why are you slowing down the voice like that? I don't need.
The one time I showed so much
interest in a guy, it just didn't work out. You know who I'm talking about. Okay, I got all the snacks in the world. Where y'all went? Walmart.
Oh, y'all don't be telling the truth. We have one of the leads. Okay? And a lot of the times, we'll ask you a question we already know the answer to.
Look at this man with this big bird. With his big bird hat on. With a Tyrone Biggums hat on, bro. I'm weak. Let me get back to
it. Most of the time, y'all aren't honest. No, seriously. And then another thing is, if you lied to me before, it's gonna be hard for me to believe you the next time. Come on, that's just facts.
That's facts. Women lie too.
Okay, but we not all the women right now. We on men. Y'all okay. Don't care about our stuff, so when we bring up something, it's just like,
that's not a big deal. Why are you arguing about that? Why are you doing
that? Like, everything is not a big deal to y'all. That's what it is. To us, it's a big deal.
Leaving the toilet seat up rather than leaving the toilet seat down. Bruh, females can argue about that for days. 4 days. I remember one time my grandma said,
why you left the toilet seat down for?
I was like, isn't that what I'm supposed to do? What is you talking about? Like, y'all just trying to find a reason for everything.
But to y'all, it's just, y'all just don't care about anything. Why do really men don't act like they're not jealous when they are?
Hit him with that.
Right,
hit him with that Trey song. But, yeah. That Trey song. Slaughter your life, bro. What? It's the same man with a blackpeoplemeet.com account. I'm gonna mess with you, bro. This is all reaction, bro. But I had to roast you real quick, real quick.
I'm just playing.
Off the
half.
They don't say no. But it's a vibe, though.
To what?
To the mashup.
I'm annoying!
I said it right, right? The mashup. I got her still with you.
Are you done?
That's the hell about you, she said. Like, you know them strong women, them strong women that just tough arm your ass. Hey, but where your sister at? We miss seeing your sister on the channel. Where she go, bro? Y'all need to drop some heat again, together. Hey, but nah. I'm mad tired, yo. I'm gonna go to sleep. Hit the sheets. I done reacted to like 5 people. I still got a whole list full of people. I can't do all this in one day, big fella. I can't do all this in one day. I put a star by my favorite YouTubers that I want to react to. That includes you. You're one of my favorite YouTubers now on my favorite YouTube list. So hopefully I get to meet you one day. I met a few YouTubers, especially the ones that go to my school. That's really fun to meet YouTubers, man. Hang out with them. Like, it's so weird because it's like, you do YouTube, so it's cool to watch they. And it's weird because, like, I'm trying to, like, watch more of my actual friends that are YouTube's videos rather than other YouTubers because I'm so used to watching other YouTubers because I don't know them. You know what I'm saying? When you watching somebody's YouTube content and you don't know them, it makes you want to watch them more because you want to get to know them. Whereas if you already know somebody, you like, man, why don't I watch your channel, man? But actually, my friends have good content, so I like watching their channel too. Shout out to AVB, shout out to Why Even Name, shout out to a few other YouTubers that I know that go to my school, XOFlow, shout out to you, bro. Shout out to a few other people that got YouTube channels. You know what I'm saying? Comment down below if you want me to react to your channel.
That's not me. I thought that was you. We had nothing to use as a light source, so we were in a pitch black room in a building that hadn't been used for years. And all we heard was the sound of someone bouncing up and down on a squeaky mattress.
Nah, ain't nobody bouncing.
Needless to say, we freaked out and ran for the window we had to
crawl. That's smashing, big fella.
It was tiny though, so it took a while to get out. While I was waiting for Mike to get out, the bouncing sound stopped. There was a loud thump sound.
Chiefs were clapping, big fella.
Whoever was bouncing on that bed must have jumped off. I jumped up to the window, and as I crawled through, I felt 2 hands grab onto my foot and try to pull me back in. But I was already out the window.
Oh, hell no.